During the Sunday service on 12 October 2014, Senior Prophet Bishop John Jenner gave a prophecy concerning the death of Republican President of Zambia, Mr. Michael Chufya Sata. Listen what he says. One prominent man in the country
has a position country as a
shall die in Zambia.
A message to Mariro.
And he's hearing a message from heaven, funeral.
A
dependable man. Something bad happens. As we speak, he's sick now.
A week later, the confirmation of the prophecy came to pass. On 28th October 2014, His Excellency Mr. Michael Chufya Sata passed on in London at 23:11 hours Zambian time.
Miracle Impact Ministries International, right here in Matero with Prophet Bishop John General. On the 27th of May 2011, amidst the service, Prophet Bishop John General gave a prophecy that there was a sign of death on one of the two former heads of state. Please watch and see what happened.
A message in ango foot to nyamule ma prayer chifukwa kuri vuto ikulu ya mene ilangizi wa masiku ili kusogoro o country ya Zambia, ma pastors, ma bishop nyamule ni ma prayer chifukwa kuri spirit moss is a seven za maningi mu country ya Zambia ya infwa wakulu waziko na bantuko siyana siyana Benny declare the stericon floor, declare the play, the fire and the stericon declare the floor ya Shiloh, thank you. Mulungu futi aniuza spirit ya info, country ya Zambia. Nione so abantu batamanga tufata info. Complete the Lord, the conflor, the prayer. Bantu andi zelu za basiri. Declare, esteri, complete the Lord, the floria. Country ya Zambia, tu nyamule ma prayers. Mpingo tu nyamule ma prayers.
This was barely 2 weeks after that prophecy was given in church. Surely, Prophet Bishop John General's prophecy came to pass in that on the 17th of June 2011, former Second Republican President Mr. Jacob Titus Frederick Chiluba passed on. Thank you.
the Sunday service on the 24th of November 2013, Bishop John General gave a prophecy of the death of the former South African President Nelson Mandela. And 2 weeks later, the former South African president died aged 95. This was confirmed by President Jacob Zuma.
Fellow South Africans, our beloved Nelson Rolihlahla Mandela, the founding president of our democratic nation, has departed. He passed on peacefully. Nothing can diminish our sense of a profound and enduring loss. His tireless struggle for freedom and him the respect of the world. His humility, his compassion, and his humanity and him their love. Our thoughts and prayers are with the Mandela family. To them we owe a debt of gratitude. They have sacrificed much and endured much so that our people could be free. Our thoughts are with his wife, Mrs. Graça Machel, his former wife, Miss Winnie Madikizela Mandela, with his children, his grandchildren, his great-grandchildren, and the entire family. Our thoughts are with his friends.
You have heard it for yourselves. Have you any problems in marriage, business, can't get a job, HIV or cancer? Please don't hesitate. Come to Miracle Impact Ministries International in Matero, behind Odis filling station, and meet the man of God. Your life will never be the same.